in the book of Imam al-Tirmidhi, and it's classified as sound by al-Albani, the Prophet ﷺ said, whoever prays Fajr with the congregation, the Fajr prayer, with the congregation, and then sits in his place, meaning in the place where he prayed, not exactly the spot, but the area he prayed in, until the sun rises, he sits mentioning Allah. That could be either supplications, saying tasbih, takbir, tahleel, reciting the Quran, anything, any form of mention of Allah Azza Jal, any form of dhikr, until the sun rises, and then he prays two rak'ahs. He will get the reward of the full reward of Hajj and Umrah. And he said this thrice, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Hajj and Umrah, tam, tam, tam. Sheikh ibn Baz, and this is the good news, Sheikh ibn Baz was asked about the situation of the woman at home. Does this apply to her? He said, indeed it does. If the woman prays and stays in the area that she's prayed in until the sun rises, mentioning Allah, reciting Quran, supplicating Allah Azza wa Jal, she will get the same reward. And for men who are used to going to the masjid, who used to pray in the masjid all the time, will not miss out on this, because they will get that same reward as promised by the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So there we go. Another golden opportunity, a way to release some of the stress off of us, because, you know, the more we know that we have reward, and the more things we can do that can result in fruitful rewards for us, the easier the stay at home will be. Stay home, be patient, and rely on Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.